Holy Bible, Isaiah, chapter 24, verse 2. And it will be the same for the people as for the priest, for the servant as for his master, and for the woman servant as for her owner, the same for the one offering goods for a price as for him who takes them, the same for him who gives money at interest. And for him who takes it, the same for him who lets others have the use of his property as for those who make use of it.